to welcome back to ranked game number 259. I'm feeling like I want to play some mid tonight. Hopefully things will go good. Forced to play support again. Well, it's not forced because I enjoy playing support, but I prefer other roles. Let's see how this will pan out. It's not. Seems that I will jungle then. Yup. I don't understand the bans to Orianna Lux. Wow. That's one cocky guy. I don't know who is planning to play with, maybe Gragas or Ryze. I have no idea. Looks like I will, let's see. What? He's gonna play Lee Sin mid. Oh my. That's bold pick. Double EP from them. Oh, my problem is that I think I'm lagging, and I don't know why. Okay, so I will jungle then. We're gonna do something crazy. Hopefully not too crazy. and it will go well. I know Gragas Jungle is a bit unorthodox, but I enjoy him, especially in the jungle. His clear time might not be the best, but it's just a lot of fun to play. And while some might argue that ranked games are not for fun, I just disagree. You should have fun from time to time. You can play seriously and have fun. Besides, we'll get him, we'll get his fat belly, and dance. And besides, his W is a good steroid. 30 mana and physical damage by 30. So that means that I will have over 100. Look at him dance, yeah. Fat man is dancing. Well, what I'm doing now is just farming up and hopefully this big golem won't beat me. Hopefully. Hopefully. There we go. What just happened there? Well, I'm sorry for not talking so much, but I don't know what should I talk about while playing a jungler. Pretty much all I've done this game is just trying to keep up and farm as much as I can. Jax is pretty far behind, so that's good. And Lee Sin is just beating everyone up. And we're just slowly out leveling them. That's quite unfortunate. Maybe I can go save him? No. Yeah. Not one chance. Well, that was quite unfortunate. That's nice. Well, he did say he was diamond once, so I'm just surprised he's doing good. Well, that was a fail flash. Fail smite, I'm sorry. Well, that's how he dies. I'm just gonna go straight for damage. Go. Oh my, it's quite unfortunate. Too bad she can't get away. It was a nice steal. Oh, guess there's no stuff there. Let's just put a ward. Fail. That was a disgrace of an ultimate, but she still died, so. I haven't done much this game. It's not that I'm alright with it, I'm just pretty much getting carried right now. I know they are there. They're there. Well, that was sad. Oops. Thought I would get the farm, but I didn't. And you should probably just back. Well, they still can. It's a pretty strange team fight. Wow, that damage from Pantheon is quite amazing. Wow, I can't believe that's going on. Oh, sometimes I just forget that I'm recording the game. I'm sorry for not talking, but I didn't find the need to. It is pretty much with Baron, two men, Baron, and now the advantage is should be astronomical. No, she got us. No, not my blue. Well, there goes my blue. Yeah, that's kind of a douchebag move. No, they took it. Well, that was an interesting game. You'll have to excuse the lack of commentary. I just had no idea how to commentate. What I did the entire game is, as you can see, was for my jungle. Oh, anyway, I'll see you guys around. I just got lost reading the chat. Flaming going on. Hope you guys enjoy the game. And hopefully next time when I play jungle, I'll have more to add.